So we've got the cars rolling now for the Formula 2 final here at Hartlepool Stadium.
Hello.
Yep. So they're away and racing then, and already 2-8 in the thick of it. Few cars there whacking in the fence very hard. You ugly get. You ugly get. So I haven't got a clue any of who any of the drivers are, apart from Robbie McSpeak and Keith Stanford there. Oh, and 88 of course is Russell Taylor. That blouse and Atta. So try and pick up a few positions. Looks like somebody around this bunch of cars could be leading. So it looks like it's car number 82 then that's leading. Keith Brown, downtown Keith Brown. So could this be a race that Speaky's not going to win? Don't speak too soon. So It looks like 82 was the winner then. Keith Brown, that the way that the starter flagged that, it could have been Speaky as well.
Exciting stuff.